Matt Schick, a lot of nervous SEC fans. You see it all over their face right there. The Citadel gets the football back after stopping South Carolina on a fourth down on the last drive.